sort of started encouraging people here in the area to write their stories. And we have these, if you come by the museum, these are for sale at the museum. The backside of this exhibit, if you walk around and look, and we talked about Carrolltown and the family that owned 282 acres and the 10 acres that was given to Jane Carroll as a free slave. The backside of this. These are actually faces of people who lived in Hill.
Wow.
Now, Jamestown.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the marker for the Carrolltown area is located on the Kingstown Parkway. And then also we have guides of historical sites that we marked here in the Franconia area, so feel free to take one of these and also take the brochure for Laurel Grove School.
Was it named after Donald Carroll? Carrolltown?
It was actually named after George and Jane Carroll.
Are they here?
No, we don't have their pictures here.